Oh my god, it's so low. This, I feel like it won't even detect the notes. Like, this is gonna be really rough. Yeah, I've never done a full octave tuned down on the pedal. I don't know what tone to use. I guess we'll use the default. We'll see how it goes. Friggin' guitar. The bending on the two, it's hard for me to hear the difference in the notes, so I don't know if I'm doing it right. Right. I said this on the last Doom track, but get your chainsaws out. I want you to rip and tear. I think without the drop tune pedal, I don't think I'd be able to do it. I don't think I have a guitar that would be able to tune that low. You probably need a 9-8 or a 9 string. You found the super shotgun.
Hmm.
I wonder if there's any E1 M1, like the original Doom song, on the customs. Rigil's on a 9 string? Yeah, see? That's what I thought. It's pretty low. Pretty low. I mean, once you're in, like, 9 string guitar territory, you're pretty much, like, that would be the higher string on, like, a 6 or 7 string bass, right? Is that another two notes? Well, I guess the thing you have to think about is, right? Like, this is for a soundtrack. It's not supposed to be, like, you don't think of this as, like, a straight-up song, right? That you would toss on the radio. Like, this is a... This plays when you're maiming and smashing demons. When you're ripping and tearing. I mean, that was fun as hell. That was super fun to play.